My word.
My lady, please pardon me for interrupting. My name is Brienne of Tarth.
We know who you are. We've heard all about you, Tubert.
Hearing is one thing. Aren't you just marvelous? Absolutely singular. I hear you knock my grandson into the dirt like the silly little boy he is.
My lady, I know this is a very busy time for you, but if I could just have a moment.
You dare not refuse.
A shadow.
A shadow with the face of Stannis Baratheon. I swear to you by all the gods, it was Stannis. He plunged his sword through Renly's heart and disappeared. One day, my lady, I will avenge our king.
Joffrey is our king now.
I meant no offense.
And you've given none.
There she is.
Yes, there she is. And?
You made a promise.
To return the Stark Elves to their mother, who is now dead.
To keep them safe.
Well, Arya Stark hasn't been seen since her father was killed. What do you think she is? My money's undead. There's a certain safety in death, wouldn't you say? And Sansa Stark is now Sansa Lannister. A bit of a complication.
Complication does not release you from a vow.
What do you want me to do? Kidnap my sister-in-law and take her where? Where will she be safer than here?
Look me in the eye and tell me that you think she'll be safe in King's Landing.
Sure, we're not related. Ever since I've returned, every Lannister I've seen has been a miserable pain in my arse. Maybe you're a Lannister too. You've got the hair for it, not the looks.